if I told you that this guy was once a dinosaur? I wish I was kidding, but apparently it's true. Fossils, or really old rocks and bones, show that when the Earth got hit by a massive meteor, dinosaurs didn't all go extinct. Some of them survived through evolution. The birds we see today actually have roots in a type of dinosaur called theropods. Don't bother remembering that. Fun fact, the Tyrannosaurus Rex, or T-Rex, is also a theropod. I wonder what bird he turned into. We know how cool evolution is, right? After all, human beings evolved from apes. But when it comes to dinosaurs, they went from this to this. Hey, evolution, what were you thinking? Anyway, are birds and dinos similar? Dinos have two legs, and so do birds. Dinos have snouts with teeth, and birds have beaks. Although, I'm glad they don't have teeth in those beaks. How weird would that look? At least they'd be able to say cheese. There are also creatures called Archaeopteryx, who are half dino, half birds. They had long tails and feathers. It took them 10 million years to go from 100 to 500 pound dinosaurs to tiny birds that go, caw! Birds aren't the only animals with dinosaurs in their family tree. The closest relative is actually the alligator, and it still has sharp pointy teeth. Now we know how birds come from dinosaurs, but we still don't know why this guy crossed the road. Maybe there's evolution on the other side?